I know I've been acting like someone I'm not, and I'm sorry for that.
Oh, you weren't alone. I wish I hadn't reacted the way I did. You just have to give yourself some time to get over this, Sarah. Ms. Sadiq was trained in psychological terror. It's not a sign of weakness if you need a while to get over it.
Longer than you needed, you mean?
It's not a competition.
You know, it almost sounds like you're jealous that I'm the one who finally got him.
I don't like that I wasn't there.
You're never there, Clay. That's why I had to learn to take care of myself. Even Sadiq said that I was brave for showing up alone.
PsyOps 101, to remind you how vulnerable you were.
Oh, so now I fell for his game?
I don't want to argue about it, Sarah.
What happened to what you said to me in Paraguay? That you would always listen to me, how you would never make me wonder.
This is the real world, Sarah. I'm not dealing with you when you're like this.
You shut me up one more time when I need you, and we're done. Sadiq wanted me, I could tell. And I let him look at me. A woman. I didn't cover up. I just took off my coat, and I dared him to look just to see if he was as pure of thought as he claimed to be. I wanted to prove to myself that he was just like every other man.
To take that.
Don't you get it? He resisted. He resisted me in a way that I wish I could have resisted temptation my entire life. He made me feel weak.
It's okay, Sarah.
It's not okay. He did what he intended. He reduced me to someone who acts on impulse without intellect. He was down when I shot him.
And armed.
That report was agency charity, Clay. He was winged in the shoulder and he couldn't fire at me.
And you can never know that for sure.
Oh, I know what I did. I didn't shoot him because I thought he was going to shoot at me. I killed him for what he was. And because I was angry for what he... Because he hurt someone I love.
I love you too.